interesting that he put a new spin on it when it's been on for like 47 seasons.
Yeah. That I think this is 48. And how many have resulted in actual marriage?
I think that I remember the first Bachelorette. I don't remember what her name was.
Apparently she was memorable.
Trista,
okay.
So I think she got married. Because I think they had like a televised wedding.
His name is Ryan. Morgan, our producer,
Morgan,
is telling us.
She is up on Bachelorette trivia.
Apparently.
Not so much.
Again, I live at 123 under a rock boulevard.